star of this game, let me tell you. I was in there.
And he is tight on the right-hand side, right next to big tackle Matt Slauson. Taylor back to pass, hands it off, no, on a drop play, gives it to Lucky, weaving through defenders across the 40. The line of scrimmage was the 38, and they will spot him down at the 44-yard line.
Self off from pursuit to the outside. Here's a play.
Swift in a slot to the left, out of the shotgun, low snap. Taylor has it first and 10 for the white 30, lets it go left, pass is complete to none, and he is wrapped up on the play by Kadavy again. This time a shorter gain from the 30 down to the 26.
5 yards.
It'll be second and 5 from about the 25. They go to a spread formation, and Nunn is in motion across the formation to the right-hand side, and they hand it off to Lucky. Great block, 25-20. Boy, there was a big cavity on the right-hand side again, Adrian, and he busted inside the 20 down to the 18-yard line. That's 7 more for Lucky. Chris LaFleur from behind in the shadow of the north goalpost with Nunn in motion, and Taylor is back to pass. Protection holds, lets it go. Pass complete to Dane Todd. Near a first down inside the 10-yard line. They needed to get to the 8 where they spot him down. He may very well be there as Ben Eisenhart, the
4-0 pre-med student. There's a play.
And on the stretch play, Lucky gets it for the 7th time. He throws in the inside. Touchdown.
And carries by number 20, Marlon Lucky.
Out of a 4-0 pre-med student. There's a play.
And on the stretch play, Lucky gets it for the 7th time. He barrels into the end zone. Touchdown over the right-hand side. Marlon Lucky, the workhorse on that particular 62 yards. Took 406, and we're back to the spring game in a moment. You're listening to the Pinnacle Sports Network.
And again, if you just won the lottery, you're probably not too worried about how much you're...
Does Zach Taylor, if he gets time, from the 31, out of the shotgun, a deep drop, plenty of protection, lets it go to the right, it is caught across midfield, Nunn has it, 45-40, busted coverage in the secondary, Nunn zigzags inside the 40-yard line, and is finally down at the white squad, 36, that's the 34-yard aerial. Second down inside the 30 for the Whites, and Glenn gets it again, cradles the football, big hole upfield, 30, 25, and is down inside the 25 of the 23. A herd of White.
Tremendous academic All-American probably in there again this year.
Two wideouts left, one to the right, handed off, no, it's a belly fake for Taylor, in the pocket, throws to Peterson, Taylor, Taylor, Taylor,
medical school, tremendous academic All-American, probably hit there again this year.
Two wideouts left, one to the right, handed off, no, it's a belly fake for Taylor, in the pocket, throws complete, Peterson, 10-5, touchdown! Crossing up for Todd Peterson, the two.
Pre-med, going to medical school, tremendous academic All-American, probably hit there again this year.
Two wideouts left, one to the right, handed off, no, it's a belly fake for Taylor, in the pocket, throws complete, Peterson, 10-5, touchdown! Crossing up for Todd Peterson. Second series, a three and out for them as Harrion comes onto the field, fans. Nebraska, second down and short from the white 46 as the quarterback, Zach Taylor, gives it off to Choo Choo, and Cody Glenn has plenty of room, clears the first down stick and a bunch more across the 45 to the 40.
Battle on bad knees, but a great block to spring the back up through the hole.
Quarterback Taylor sends none in motion, off play action, looks right, throws underneath Rob Tane, Todd has it, 35-30, down the far sideline, 25-20, is finally down among a herd of white jerseys across the play at the white squad 18-yard line. Dane Todd, the fullback, Cody Glenn, the I-back. Herring sets up on the right-hand side of the formation, so they set none in motion. Hand it off to Glenn, shakes at the 10, shakes at the 5. He's still pulling folks inside the 5. And he's tackled at the 4, 3.5-yard line. That's a preview of what you're going to see next fall out of that sophomore from Lone Star State. He's tied on the right-hand side now. Quarterback Taylor takes, pulls away, off play action, has a drop, throws a pass. In motion, he's tied on the right hand side now. Quarterback Taylor takes, pulls away, off play action, has a drop, throws a pass. Caught, two, the one, right hand side, he's across the line. Touchdown, that's one. Tremendous work. H-back goes in motion, he's tied on the right hand side now. Quarterback Taylor takes, pulls away, off play action, has a drop, throws a pass. Caught, two, the one, right hand side, he's across the line.
Six seconds.
Corey Ross just perfected last year. Head back to pass. Looking is Taylor. Cocks the arm. Lets it go. Braden Prepstar. He is very strong, and Lure is also an Omaha kid. Off play action underneath Rod Luck. He has it, 35-40, and has his pins taken out on an open field tackle at the 40-yard line. Spilled at the 42.
He's played fairly well, except for one play in this scrimmage. Played fairly well thus far.
Pitch play, Glenn running left with blockers. 40, wants the 45, but won't get there. Tremendous tackling by Kadavy, the Seward High Blue Jay. He gets it to the 44.
Way to the inside, the youngster out of Creighton Preps. Lawson from Colorado Springs.
He released Will for the Red Squad in the second half. Patrick and then Greg Austin. Rolling right on second and five. Taylor has a rush, eludes it, directs traffic. Will run 35 and then scampers out of bounds. Near a first down. And should have the first down where they rush to the spot. It's the 31-yard line. So with one to spare, Potter scrambles for the first at 6:52 and a half.
Thomas Rice that time, defensive end, junior to be, 6'1", 240 out of Lincoln East, putting a lot of pressure on Taylor, of course, for those gentlemen.
Swift does not yet have a catch after a brilliant campaign in his redshirt freshman season. Back to pass on third and long. Taylor has the protection. Taylor throws. Pass complete to the aforementioned. Spinning loose, 45-30, 25, and he's back out behind at the 18-yard line. Kadavy saved the touchdown. Well, there's the freshman All-American from Hutchinson, Minnesota, for a 30-yarder. What a pictures. Left side hash, second and goal. As Phillips lines up, now tight on the right-hand side, none in motion, off play action. Taylor looks left, now down the middle, throws it.
Mail him a few pictures.
Left side hash, second and goal. As Phillips lines up, now tight on the right-hand side, none in motion, off play action. Taylor looks left, now down the middle, throws into the end zone, touchdown this time, and it is complete to you-know-who. Mueller, they went right back to him. He got a mulligan, Adrian, and he scores the six-pointer.
Mail him a few pictures.
Left side hash, second and goal. As Phillips lines up, now tight on the right-hand side, none in motion, off play action. Taylor looks left, now down the middle, throws into the end zone, touchdown this time, and it is complete to you-know-who. Mueller, they went right back to him. He got a mulligan, Adrian, and he scores the six. The receiving core has lots and lots of possibilities.
Well, there is depth to go right there, Jim, and it's great to have that because in this type of offense, you got guys running routes all over the place, and you need that. You need that depth to keep fresh people in all the time.
This started, where are we starting to go?
The flag indeed will be acknowledged, but I don't think it'll be affecting the game. I think they're going to say, forget the flag, put it at the 20. Reds, quarterback Gans from the right side hash mark. Dane Todd behind him, and Lucky gets the handoff, and Todd blocking people. 40, 35, he's to the 30. He slips the tackle, but then loses his footing inside the 30 at the 29-yard line. It was LaFleur who got a hand on him over there. Lucky with a nice sprint. And where number 20 showed a little Johnny R there, Adrian, as he, on a dime, took a lateral step to his left.
Gans remains the quarterback. Apparently no Harrison Beck today. He's had a dinged up shoulder and a toss to the right. Caught by Peterson on a little round. He is back.
That scoring explosion team of 1983 with Gill, Rozier, and Pryor. And Joe Daly a couple of years ago, and Zach Taylor had big numbers last year in this game. But overall, as it relates to game style type conditions, if you will, what was your impression of the first half?
I was impressed with the offense, I'll tell you that, Jim. Even if you are going against the second team.
They're both good at it. Lucky, the deep back behind Gans. And he gives it off to Lucky. Got a block. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Lucky scoring for the Red Jays.
None wide right. They're both good at it. Lucky, the deep back behind Gans. He gives it off to Lucky. Got a block. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And he's in there. Touchdown as he slanted around right hand.
Lucky,
and hammered into the end zone. Marlon Lucky. Lucky puts it in there for six. Wide left, none wide right. They're both good at it. Lucky, the deep back behind Gans. He gives it off to Lucky. Got a block. Five, four, three, two, one, and he's in there. Touchdown.